casualty wretches. I'll show you that there are limits that cannot be overcome by exerting oneself. You're no different than that other man. Both of you are too ignorant to know when to back down. 'Tis that ignorance that marks you as casualties born and bred. Very well. I'll reinforce this lesson in regret with that most excellent teacher, Pain. I'll make you grovel like the lowly worms you are.
Hold it right there.
What? Who's there?
I do believe we arrived just in time. Are you all right?
We're here to assist you. If you are going to use the strength of numbers to overwhelm us, then we shall counter with our own numbers.
But you are both lecherous. Why? Crush them, my minions!
Thank you.
impossible. How could you have bested my horde? Where did they find this year's prentices?
Prentices we may be, but we are samurai nonetheless. Your folly was taking us so lightly.
Prentice or master, casualry or luxurer, it matters not to a truly committed samurai. Surely you should understand, as you too are among our number.
They know. This is it. This is beyond the pale. I was supposed to show the casualties preening around the place their proper station. Jonathan, Isabeau, if only you hadn't come to his aid. Why do you intervene on a casualty's behalf when you are luxurers?
Because we abide by the code of the samurai. Our way is to cast aside the tragedies that befall the people, and he is our fellow. That is all the reason we require.
I gather you intended to prey on the weak, but you have badly miscalculated.
Huh? Jonathan? Isabeau? The hooded man's here too. What's going on?
Walter, allow me to explain.
This is a dubious business, make no mistake.
But my only role in this was to lure you here. You cannot hold a grudge against me for that. Go complain to Navarre, further in.
I'll make time another day to deal with you. The favor must be returned after all. But for now, we must find Navarre and make him pay for what he's done.
I will accompany you.
As will I. Someone must treat Navarre's wounds, after all, since I fear that Walter will not restrain himself once we find him.
Fine.
Like these is so scrumptious. It has this thick texture that lingers on the tongue. I'd say it was smart of me to set up a domain.
Stop! Oh, please! I beg you!
Anyway, that's why I can't give them over to you. Their blood is all mine. If I drink this much blood, I'll get chubby. Oh well. I can always start dieting tomorrow.
My training.